Coming up in Primetime Sports Monday, Jamaica's bobsledders lose appeal to CAS, and Gibson McCook relays the shortened schedule to comply with government restrictions.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have all the details after this break.